overhead today to share about God today. Who God is and what God has done. Says look to me and be saved, all the ends of the earth, for I am God and there is no other. There is no other God, but only the true God. And if you want to know this true God, if you want to know him, if you want a relationship with him, then all you need to know what God has done is shed his blood on that cross. And he gave his life for you on that cross. And he laid down his life for you on that cross. It says in the Bible, it says, for the people who know their God shall be strong and carry out great exploits. In Daniel 11, 32. Jeremiah 9:24, but I didn't report it to the Lord. Let him understand and know that I am the Lord, exercising loving kindness, judgment, and righteousness in the earth. For in this I delight, says the Lord. Says that I am the Lord, exceeding loving kindness, judgment, and righteousness in the earth. Let him who glories, glory in this. Let him who glories, glory in this, that he understand and know me. But I am the Lord,
for you. He suffered on that cross
to heaven. He laid down his life that you may go to heaven and not to hell. He laid down his life. Would your drug dealer lay down his life for you? He who sold you the wacky-backy last week, would he die for you? Would he die for you? No. When you buy a lottery ticket, the person who sold you the lottery ticket, would they die for you? Would your boyfriend who wants sex with you die for you? Would your girlfriend who wants sex with you die for you?
Yes.
He died on a cross for you.
Yes, he did.
Lay down his life. And if you want life, and if you want to go to heaven, and if you want to know God, you go to Jesus. You go to the Lord and find Jesus in Him. Don't swear like against your own. You go to Him and find peace in Him. And the love of God and the joy of the Lord is in Him. Oh, Christ gave His life that you may live. He gave His life that you may have hope. He gave His life. Blessed are those who keep His testimonies, who seek Him with His whole heart. Seek Him with your whole heart. Seek Him while you can. However, if you do not obey the voice of the Lord, but rebel against the commandments of the Lord, then the hand of the Lord will be against you. The hand of the Lord will be against you. Here we continue to rebel and continue to push Him away. The hand of the Lord will be against us. If anyone does not abide in me, he's cast out of the friends and his brethren, and they gather them and throw them into the fire of the oven. If we do not dwell in Jesus, if we do not dwell in Him as our vine and rest in Him, then we are lost. We're lost. So we need Christ. We need Christ. The Lord is with you. Why are you up with Him? If you seek Him, He will be found by you. If you seek God, you will find Him. If you look to God, you will find Him. If you cry out to God, you'll find Him. If you go to God, you will find Him. God is a present help in a time of trouble. He will comfort you, and He will be there for you as you seek Him. He will find Him. In the midst of your problems, in the midst of your challenges, you will find it.